from a kind of a creative direction standpoint and a kind of narrative leadership, what was the dynamic like between John and Dave and the director of each episode? Because all the episodes also had different directors. Sometimes it was John or Dave, but other times it was Rick or you know, Bryce Dallas Howard or, you know, or whatnot.
Deborah.
You know, Deborah Cho and, you know, all this stuff. So what was the dynamic like between the director, John, and Dave?
There was always collaboration going and communication going. And from what I know about how John approached all the directors, you know, he knew that he had put together a group of directors that are very unique and each of whom has very specific talents, different ways of shooting things. And he really encouraged that. But he also made sure that everyone was on the same page about the story that we were telling. And from what I understand, he had a lot of meetings with all the directors early on so that they could get to know each other, so that they could, you know, sort of celebrate each other, so that they could be fans of the people that they were in the room with. And then in day-to-day shooting, John and Dave were very often around, but never in a pushy way. They were just there to lend support. John would step in if there was something that he felt, you know, needed to be adjusted in order to fit with the tone maybe of what we'd already established. Dave was our go-to encyclopedia of all things Mandalorian. If you had any question about whether or not something was accurate or whether you should say something a certain way or where, you know, where, if you wanted to know backstory about where you came from, like, he was the guy to go to. And that was really nice because I am constantly learning how much I don't know still about the Star Wars universe. So to have somebody who loves it so much and who knows so much was really reassuring. So it just felt like it was like there was no doubt that the director of each episode was the one who was running the show. But John and Dave were always there to support. And I think, you know, to take care of the story and to make sure that we were hitting the marks that we needed to hit in order to preserve what we were trying to make. But it was a really, you know, I got to say, for something that had a lot of money put into it and a lot of moving parts, it never felt stressful. It felt like we were all kind of like just playing in the sandbox together and getting to act out all of our childhood fantasies and, you know, just play Star Wars, which was so much fun.